probably give you a long intro for this song, but I think I'll just shut up and sing it. Thanks so much, everybody. He was born in a land of plenty, served his country overseas, worked hard to raise up his family and have some security. He was looking forward to retirement with his wife somewhere in the sun. Now they said we just can't afford him, 'cause all of the money has gone. He's the last American worker, they've got him dead in their sights. They're taking away everything that he worked for. Somebody turn out the lights. They invested his pension on Wall Street, now it's worth 2 cents on the dime. The guys who lost all his money got a bonus and write off at the same time. His house is worth less than his mortgage, and he can't make the payments anymore. And the bank is talking foreclosure since they shipped his job off to Bangalore. Sing it. He's the last American worker, and they've got him dead in their sight. They're taking away everything that he worked for. Somebody turn out the lights. Well, he used to go in and see a doctor, that's before his waistline got thick. Now half his pay goes for insurance, and still doesn't cover him when he gets sick. So they set up a national program for all of the people to share. And they say the country just can't afford it, and instead gave a tax cut to billionaires. Taking away everything that he worked for. Somebody turn out the lights. Now the governor had a dream for the future. All the children in the public schools are all watching the same on-screen teacher being broadcast from Bombay or Fanjul. They all memorize the same text answers. They all grow up a nation of fools, and they re-elect the same politicians who send their own kids to private school. The last American worker,
sing it, Rod.
And they've got him dead in their sights. They're taking away everything that he worked for. Somebody turn out the lights. But you know that he never stops hoping. After all, this is a democracy. Every election you'll find him voting for all that he hopes there will be. He reads all the candidate statements, he looks out for the promised ones who put an end to abortion, never gonna take away his gun. He's the last American worker, and they've got him dead in their sights. They're taking away everything that he worked for. Somebody turn out the lights. I can't hear you yet. He's the last American worker, and they've got him dead in their sights. They're taking away worked for. Somebody turn out the light.